All right, so the shoe under question is called Nike's Zoom Vaporfly 4%.
I was surprised that female won the world record in Chicago, because I ran the marathon as well. I was a little surprised. So I know we have another story, but
right. I can see the propellant, like, you know, it's almost boosting you off, and also you use less energy and thus makes you run faster.
Is that really unfair, though? Yeah. Well, a Republican senator admits to having a secret Twitter account.
Yes. Mitt Romney or Pierre Delecto? That is the main question right now, because Mitt Romney feeling a little embarrassed this morning as, yes, he got caught for having a fake burner Twitter account. And he pretty much said, yes, that's me. You can't get caught with the burner account, though. Come on now, right? So he's also criticized President Trump. That was one of his latest ones on the Syrian withdrawal. So Pierre Delecto. So we're doing great.
Mike Gunzelman.
Thank you very much.
All right, Guns, thank you. That is it for FBN AM. We now send it to Mornings with Maria live in Washington. Morning, Maria.
Hey there, ladies. Good morning to you.